So what's up everybody? Today we got a new video and it's about the sound test for the Soundcore Motion Boom. This video, I'm just gonna play some sound samples of how it sounds. Not a max volume for now. And with my preset or my EQ, which is, no, not this one, this is for outside. This is my EQ. So we're gonna go to Spotify. This is the song and we're gonna be playing it at 73 because I can't. Camera was shaking and everything, so the bass of this motion boom is amazing, mostly when it's in the corner like right now. It's amazing and it's really impressive for what you pay. So now we're gonna switch songs. So now guys, we're gonna be using this song still on Spotify and at the same volume. I'll show you guys, give me one sec. It's 80-80. Let's go. Is overpowering, it's literally vibrating everything. You can feel it on the floor. I mean, it's a small table, but you can feel it on the floor and shaking the camera. Sometimes you might see that it stops shaking, it's because I'm holding it, so that's why. But this time I'm gonna change song again, but I'm gonna show you guys with the different EQ settings on the presets and with the bass up on and off, so just you get an idea of how it works. And that's, yeah, gonna be at 73 volume using this NCS song on Spotify. Yeah, so while it's playing, I'm gonna go in the Soundcore app and show you guys the different things you can do. And here it goes. Thank you. Yeah, so you guys can see that this thing packs, like it packs a lot of bass. It's got pretty deep bass. I think it's one of the deepest, up to 40 hertz. And I showed you guys quickly how their presets work, how my EQ is, and I also showed you guys that the bass up button only works with their presets and not with your customizable EQs. It does not work with your customizable EQs. It won't change anything. It will turn on, but it won't change anything. Yeah, so this is the video of the Soundcore Motion Boom. If you guys know any other speakers, since I'm looking into buying a way more portable speaker than this, I've been looking between the Mipha Wild, the Mipha A90, the Motion Plus, or the U-Boom L. If you guys know anything about these speakers or which one's better, just let me know in the comments. If you enjoy, yeah, smash a like and subscribe. I'll be posting these kind of reviews and sound tests about all the speakers I get, including my Onyx Studio 7, which I will eventually do. I know you guys it's taking a while, but I'll eventually do that. Yep, so thank you guys for watching and see you guys.